brighter days. Could you listen, oh why can you stay? I write love songs for a dead man, waiting for the end. But it's love songs that will get you. Know that, my friend. He's been trapped in his own mind, but it don't matter. He's got more time for the lover to arrive. If he's still alive, he could be revived. But he's dead inside, and he said it's fine. What a lovely lie. Then he left and said goodnight. Whoa, 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 whoa. That man's wonderland. He's always been so cursed. Just creeping, taking his hands and leading him farther from land. Let's hope he doesn't end up dead. And I feel so bad for him. It's hard to be this dead within. Hope he's alright. It gets hard sometimes.
It gets hard sometimes.
I've been wishing for some better day.
Thought you had my baby, let me down, I never could fathom. Told me you were ready, rearranged my life just to fight for you. Tell me why should I change for you? Opened it up, gave you my all. It always seemed like it wasn't enough. I tried to forget, peace and reset. But I can't forgive no more. I left you in the corners of my mind. I erased you from my life. There's no in-betweens this time. Said I lost you in the corners of my mind. Can't let you dim my light. Got control of it this time.
Hello. song's called Dugout.
Pool House.
Pool House. this song's called Pool House.
Hey there, how you doing?
I guess we can start streaming now.
I went to go get a water and get like
myself prep and ready because I'm tired.
I'm ready for a long stream today.
I'm streaming earlier before, it's just that, it's a Monday, I don't work, there's nothing for me to do, so I was like, ah, fuck it, let's just stream, let's have a long stream, extremely long stream, we're gonna have multiple streams today. We're gonna have multiple of them. We're gonna be doing BO4, might play some Cold War, who knows, maybe Siege with the friends, or play Minecraft, do some stuff. To stream playlist to last long for this stream, because let me just tell you this, this stream playlist went from like a 2 hours, 3 hours like playthrough with music for loops, now it's at 11 hours. So
it's a bit brisk out tonight.
Who knows, I work on Monday and Friday early in the morning too. Man, it sucks. Damn, I didn't know. I have to stream late on certain days when I work. Stuff like that. So that's why on the weekends you always see a late stream. Avoid the Despair's Easter egg where we have to align planets.
It must be the artifact. It's it transmogrified the passengers to create a
Did they really use that as a fucking voice line? I'm hoping this early stream actually works well. I'm so tired. Shaw's in debt. We love killing zombies on the Titanic. Is this part? It can't be upstairs. It cannot be upstairs. If it's upstairs, I'm smacking somebody because it can't spawn up here. If it can, then that's fucking new to me. It is! Thank you.
I'll check chat in a minute. I can't pull it up. I need to pull it up on my phone. Well, I've been playing Elden Ring for almost 66 hours. Nice. 156? Now you're like at the average. You're now at the average state of a perfect level for PvP. Because like the perfect level supposedly for PvP is 150. What a man. Onion and swan neck. Can we get the Kraken? Oh my goodness, what the fuck do you mean that will get me down? Did you just spawn down here? What the fuck? Go open up all the areas now. We'll be needing Zeus and Odin. There. Might be in spawn. Not on the poop deck. Could be in spawn or downstairs. Right below me. Let's go open up this area. Stone cold. Now we can get one of the three important ones. The thing should be, oh, it's in the other half of the map. On the other half of the ship. their show health, which is fucking nothing. Not gonna lie, no, it's not lucky, you had skill. They just died to a dragon because they were bad at the game.
There we go.
Camera where Zeus is. Where the fuck is Zeus? Is it upstairs? I think it's upstairs. Or Zeus. Yeah, Zeus.
Electricity is the best one to get.
to our left.
Trying to get the heavy on. What do I have left for the Helion for camos? So I'm doing if I ever wanted to go for extremely high round and I'm down here, all I have to do is go over here, go over here, take this. Custom ammo.
Thank you.
fucking... I do like the Easter egg boss fight in this map. It's nice that you are actually physically fighting a Kraken. I love the camo on this map as well. The camo on this map is it's fucking nice. Like Chaos, even though Chaos is like alright, they had the best camo and they had two amazing maps compared to the rest. Compared to the rest of fucking Ether and Premise combined. One more round, we'll get to round 20 and then we'll get to round 30 on tag, but also trying to complete some camos on there. Might be easier.
one more round. We gotta finish this round and then we finish the challenge. We already finished one. And then we can just die. Or I can end it, actually. Four followers, one at all. Bear witness. Only Elden Ring players will understand that reference. Oh shit, oh you left, I didn't realize, god damn it. What's your username and Elden Ring? I wish Hire is still here. If you have players, I wish I told him that if you had players like username on to show like their actual gamer tag, it's right here. But if it's just my name, then it'll be just Weasel. Like the custom name for the character you gave me. Pretty easy. Spin. Oh, that's easy. That should be too hard. These two are actually. This is extremely easy. Okay, that's fucking good. That's good. This is good. Not bad. It's worth the 100. It is actually worth the 100. It looks like you only get these when you start prestiging. Look how fucking unfair it is. You literally have to spend like. Spending like, what is it? I think, how much is 500 California? Like, it's $5. Spending $5 for one spin. And then, what is it? You're spending about, what is it? Fucking. Almost $20 to get 300, which. Literally. Look at it. You only get 3 spins. And then with this, it's not even a lot of spins either. You're not guaranteed bad really like anything extremely good. Doing numbers out, getting rich. I'm a baby boy, I need a cute shit, laced it. Don't tempt me with a boomstick. I'm a nut and a dick quick. I'm a goatee with a diamond cause a toothpick. I'm a rich one. What happened to the double new band plasma? We need that back. We don't want to fucking double XP on arm race. I know they cycle their double XP shit for a while. I'm a blessed here at TikTok. Watch a drip drop with my fucking wrist walk. I'm a big cheese. You crumble like
last. Going by the bar, you check the contrast. Take our blast off, blowing like a Molotov. Baby bar sound on me hard, but the hell is off. Take the cell, so I learn from that. Then I turn it around, and I make a rap. I'ma cash that, cause I went to math class. Adding all these zeros, yeah, I only said the first class. I'ma dip out, train up for the clout. Always gotta pull out, yeah, baby, never sell out. I'ma pipe down like I'm little toe, do a 10K show, yeah, I'm Mountain Guanjo. I'ma move slow, always for the dodo. Eyes low, but I ain't trying to use my elbows. I'ma strike out, yeah, I'm going all out. Baby, only spend a couple bucks when I cash out. Bad boy, and I'm quite slit. See me doing numbers now, getting rich. I'm a baby boy, I need a cute shit. Laced it, don't tempt me with the boomstick. I'm a nut quick, then a dick quick. Put my goatee with a diamond cause it's toothpick. I'm a rich one, finesse with the coupon. Move it to the food time, why she trying to taste it? Do shit, and dream it to be here. Baby, on this money shit, I'm not a button politics. Go getter, man, I love cheddar. Also love feather, but the bread a little better. I'm a flex off, Balenciaga TikTok. Watch a drip drop with my fucking wrist walk. I'm a big cheese, you crumble like
so
butter.
Sad, I almost got this, I almost had this shit complete.
I'm a life, I have a life, money, let me die. Pepper fit 30, yeah, even if she 45, I'm
a
fly out.
This is like the first Call of Duty where, like, they actually had a battle pass. Tier, tier boost.
I'm a car shit, done shit, pull it with a nerd and a cocktail. So you know I'm really gonna pop shit. Big boy from the north, top 10, by myself, west side. Baby finally getting to his hands, ayy, go so hard. Yeah, like every time, it's directly correlated to the dimes. I'ma keep my name till I'm dummy rich.
But they nerfed her, What the fuck is this? She never had that shirt.
I wanna start from the top.
Ooh, that's fucking sick.
Maybe like a do over. Replace the voices in my head with blind innocence.
Oh yeah, I have the DLC maps. Maybe I should download them.
Maybe change my name.
I have a chance to actually play with players with DLC. I heard the DLC maps are actually not that bad.
No monumental moment ever came from saying, come on dude, just take one more shot. Try to forget that your bones will dismantle and the dreams.
I'm just fucking you know. What do you even get out of these? You get this sticker. You get this. You get 5 tiers. What do I get for 5 tiers? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I get over here. I guess. Okay. Let's just get Misty, honestly. Trying to waste $10 on this fucking game. I've never thought. Don't tell anybody I'm doing this. Yeah, I'll just save the rest of the cop ones. I can just use them for Cold War. Buy a bundle. Yeah. You are
my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way.
And we are two worlds apart.
Purchasing
and
Misty.
Your heart.
Oh, Takio. Dude, I'd rather have Takio than Misty. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. This is still a fucking sick bundle right there. I don't want to unlock this.
Though.
me. At least now I have Misty for a blackout. Let's see if we can play a match of blackout. Song way too well. Don't care. Where's Misty? Where's Misty? I have Misty. Where's Misty? Where's my Misty? Where's Misty? I want Misty. Is she now like in the battle pass? And she is! I fucking knew it! God damn it! Fuck it, dude. Fuck it. Never in my years I thought I'll be playing as a Pentagon Thief in a Blackout. Warzone thing, too. I'm not gonna lie, Blackout is still better than Warzone. And that's my opinion. It's my biggest opinion. I agree, and I stick with my opinion. It is still 100% better than Warzone, because everything in here takes way more skill than a Warzone fucking noob to literally look up a guide how to what the best gun build is. In this, everything is good. You just have to be good with it and figure out what attachments you want that suits your game style. Everyone's different in this. Every gun it takes fucking skill. The only one thing I like about Warzone is the gulag system, and that's it. That's pretty much it. That's the only thing I like. I hate loadouts. I hate the purchasing items where you can buy UAVs and stuff like that. It's too fair. I hate it all. The armor system is alright, I guess. It's a good system. I think Blackout does the armor system a bit better, and I don't like the map of Blackout right now, and I never did, I never have. I think the only time I ever enjoyed it was when they made the Cold War Warzone version of it, and I think it was during like season four or three. Liked Warzone's map and stuff. Especially for fucking Vanguard. Vanguard's, it was kind of shit, I'm not gonna lie. The only time it was somewhat good was during the Kong event, and that's pretty much it. Why is the textures loading in? Okay. Monkey! What the fuck are we doing?
You can't get that shit in Warzone. You can't get that shit in Warzone. You cannot get that shit in Warzone. Everybody, there's a fucking sweaty nerd.
Oh, you got the nice skins. You got Shaw.
Oh, I don't remember that skin. Hello. Give me your gun. Give me your gun.
See if I
still got the skills. I still know how to slide backwards. Hey you.
Oh, it's this fucking motherfucker. I forgot you actually partnered with Black Ops. Who are you? Who the fuck are you?
Your skin. This is the sweaty nerd that's gonna think it's gonna win.
Run, Curry.
We love Blackout. I still remember the parachute trick. Where do we want to go?
We'll go somewhere near like train station.
Look at all of them.
I would go somewhere like over there, but I feel like people are gonna go that way. I'm gonna play safe.
See if we can take that guy out. We're gonna die, but who cares? The important thing is I tried.
fuck. I'm actually dead.
Ah, fuck, dude. Ah, that shit lasted for like ever. I had nothing on me, anyways. I had like absolutely nothing on me. It didn't let me prone either. I was trying to fucking prone. Again, we must go again. What is the challenge? Play 45 minutes of Blackout. Oh, this is the hardest. It's actually not that hard.
My sanctuary, I prepare the lies, melt away.
For annoying me.
Where are we going? Oh, yo.
You know where we have to go. Fucking Lighthouse or fucking Nuketown Island. Привет. Ammo. I like fucking with people in this game. It's nice. It's fun. Awful fucking thing. There's so many people jumping the fuck out. I would go like somewhere near train station, but let me get the fuck out of the way. Let's go. I do like how perks you have to like physically pick them up, and they do take a slot, which is nice. Doesn't make you overpower, makes you equal to everybody else. I'm gonna just use this. I'm gonna keep mobility. Mobility is very useful, especially trying to escape zone. Dude, not a gun at all. I feel like there's people there. There is people there. Oh, good. I'm afraid, I don't know where this man is. He tried to snipe him, but he's fucking awful. Armor. Oh.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I only have found meds. God damn it, dude, I had like no fucking attachments whatsoever. Dude, I was like bad fucking loot. I don't care. I was bad fucking loot. Plus there's a sniper somewhere out there. I didn't want to get sniped. I should just let him pass. What was the other one? What are my challenges? I guess we do that one. Fuck, it didn't let me equip. Have some nice tunes. I
Nikolai.
Привет,
let's go! Blackout, blackout, blackout! We got good music playing now. Train station.
Does it take?
Shut your lips, dude.
can.
What? Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
Excellent work.
How did I not kill him? I should have just switched to my other one. The burst would have been better. I had the sniper scope as well. What? Nice solar flare, yes sir. What is that for the Kushka? Oof. Yes sir. Take that any day for the Kushka. No, I did not. No,
I never play games.
Beat the shit out of them. Dude, I didn't even get to fucking have a gun. Where did he come from? Dude, I didn't see him even land there. I literally checked around before I fucking landed there. There's no way he ran there fucking fast enough. Guys, I swear, I'm gonna break my monster. might honestly just switch to Cold War. Yeah, I might just switch to Cold War, honestly. Might just switch to Cold War. Set up a new stream. Or maybe play some multiplayer, actually. You're gonna load? I did not click zombies. I clicked multiplayer, not fucking zombies. What the fuck is this?
I'm always
I don't know, Oh, Dennis is on. Maybe we can play some Cold War with him. I'm gonna be switching to Cold War. I feel like Cold War is not good for me.
My dog shit on a bee.
Wait, actually, Dennis still has BO4. Yo, actually, let me leave this party and then make a new one. Say goodbye to music. No more music.
Close. Now we wait for our prey to join the party. Alright, chat, I'll be back, chat,
I'll let you guys, I don't know, you guys can fucking look at this, I guess. I'll be back, I have to go do something, here. Get rid of the octopus. Yeah, you guys enjoyed the man sitting down. I'll be back. I need to go do something. I have to go pick up somebody. I have to go pick up my sister from school. So I'm gonna be gone for like a little bit.
Where's my fucking invite? This mango. Excuse me.
Hello? Oh shit. Hello? What are you doing here?
Want to join? Fucking join you.
You want me to join? You want to join me on playing Tact or Toten?
I don't have the DLC.
Buy the DLC.
I'm not buying the DLC.
Dude, it's actually good. Ancient Evil is good. Dead of the Night is fun. Tag is actually good. The only one that's kind of poo-poo is Alpha Omega. But we don't speak about that one. Buy the DLC. Come on, man. It doesn't take too long to download either. They're like...
I'm not spending $50, Jamie.
Come on, man! Oh. Come on! Just do it for the me! Do it. Do it. Do it!
I'm not.
Do it! Join me. We're playing Blackout. Also, I'll be back. Let me go get food. I just got home, though. I literally went AFK to go pick up my sister. You called me while I was listening to music, okay? You bothered me. You bothered me. You bothered my tunes. Also...
Fuck you.
Also, Dennis, I don't know what the fuck my dad did to my car. Mm-hmm. But the speakers, especially the speaker in the back, are now louder than usual, and they have more bass than usual. And I checked my settings. I put them all back to normal how I like them. It didn't change anything. So I don't know what the fuck he did. He upgraded something. Were you here in my chat? Are you the one viewer watching me sitting down?
Yeah, I have your stream open.
Yeah, no wonder. Here, let me go get food. Let me get like a plate of a pizza and then we'll start playing. And after this, we're playing Tag or Toten, right?
I don't have it. I'm not buying it.
Fuck! I thought it was gonna work. I would let you share play my account, but I think I'm share playing with Kaylin right now at the moment. So you can grab it. Because it doesn't take too long either to download. Like, if I do let you share play my account. Well, I'll be back.
Entertain my chat!
No.
back to this. I had to help out my parents because they just arrived home. So it took a bit. Did you entertain my chat?
Yeah, totally.
You did. You asshole.
How do we unlock characters?
Hmm?
How do we unlock characters?
What do you mean?
I got a face paint for Rick to Finn. I don't got him.
Oh, you have to do his challenge. So when we go into the game, you have to find it. You can literally look it up where you can find his thing that you have to do. So you have to pick up something, you have to keep it in your inventory. You have to complete a challenge or two in there. And after that, as when you complete both of their challenges, or like one or two challenges in the with the item that you're holding, because it tells you what the challenge is, you have to like stay in the top 10 or something. So once we make it to like top 10 and we just hide and be pussies, we can literally just die and then you unlock him. You like my Pentagon Thief?
How'd you get him?
Supply drop. I got lucky. I don't know why. I have this because of the DLC. I have this because of buying the DLC. Oh, I got lucky. I got Nikolai too. I got Nikolai from a supply drop. And I have Misty right now, but I have to, what is it, I have to complete 5 tiers of the battle pass to fucking play Misty. Let's fucking go. Also, I got this man. Who's on life support. Fucking. And I have the classic Reaper as well. Not, I'm gonna play a Pentacon dude. But I kind of guess it though, because Yuri and Gersh are from, they did work together, and Gersh is in fucking Russia in Ascension. Let's play some Blackout and then we'll switch over to Cold War, guys. Continue our camo and gun grinds. Cause I really need to level up some guns, and I want to unlock Game Ultra. You like that meme I sent you, Dennis?
Which one?
The Yoda one of him, of Yoda POV. I'm driving. I feel myself starting to fall asleep. That's literally me at times. Do you like the Pops one?
Hi, Pops.
Hi, Skips.
Training time's over. Why do you want to drink lead so badly, Dennis?
I didn't say I wanted to drink lead. I just showed you.
Let's go to Turbine.
Fucking Elden Ring light.
Yeah, let's go to Turbine. Let's go to Turbine.
Where is that?
Jump out and then just go where I'm going. You know the trick, right, Dennis? Look all the way down and immediately look up. Like, go all the way down where you see those three arrows and immediately look up. It lets you glide farther and faster. I'm gonna land near the bridge of Turbine. Just watch out when you arrive here. There were some enemies.
I'm able to land at the other side of the bridge.
No, just land here. Land here so we can loot and then we can go to Turbine. Just be careful. There's level 1 armor on me. A lot of level 1 armor. Ooh, fucking cluster grenades. Hell yeah. level 1 armor, paint can for camos. Dude, I haven't found a gun yet. Never mind. Pizza with the boys. Do you need a weapon?
No, I found one.
Alright. I'm just wondering, because I have an SMG.
There was 3 level 1 armors in this building.
I know, I there was a level 2 and I picked it up. But that was the only thing, there's just a ton of armor. Alright, there's nothing up top.
I'm just switching my ADS to bumpers.
Alright, did you loot this already?
Yeah.
Alright. Huh?
Going to the pizza shop.
Alright, there's a gun over here, Dennis. I don't know if you want it. It's a rifle.
Another level 2 armor.
How do you ping again?
Aid.
Can
you even ping?
No, I was talking about on the map, but I figured it out, but I don't want to do it. It's right here. It's outside on the balcony. Not a bad one. Deattach. I got a trophy system, so we're good. Ooh, you smell good. Is that your boy's cologne? Oh, there's an assault rifle out here. How did you miss the KN? There's a KN on the roof. Oh, do you want this? Here, pick up the KN. Over here. There's a KN over here. I'm taking the fucking, the AUG up on the roof.
There's a Madoc outside.
Is it what?
There's a Madoc outside.
Do you need ammo for that gun over here? Over here. Right here. Because there's stuff on the roof as well. Here, what type of ammo does it take?
7.62, which I had just dropped myself.
You have 7.62?
I had some, but I dropped it in the building right in front of me.
Here, let me split part of it. Yeah, I split half. Here, take it. Just go pick it up again. Here, I dropped half. Yeah, I'm taking the AUG because I forgot how good the AUG is.
What's better, the MX9 or the GKS?
What is it?
I have the MX9 or a GKS.
MX9. What is the MX9 again?
It takes 9mm.
Is it SMG?
Yeah, I believe so.
Let me see where you at.
The GKS takes 45 cal.
Let me look at you. Let me aim in. Let me see.
This is GKS.
Mm-hmm. Now switch to the other one.
MX9.
Go for the MX9. I think it shoots a little bit faster. There's an AUG over here if you want it. What ammo? It's really good. It's over here in this building. There's ammo right next to it. It takes different ammo than the KN, so you should be fine. Ooh, 3 scope.
The ABR?
Yeah, the ABR is like literally the AUG, but to burst. There's one issue. I need a backpack.
It's dropping the ammo I'm not using.
No, you don't have to drop it. You know it stores in a different thing, right? You don't have to drop it. It's a different thing. Like if you look at your inventory and then look at the left, it's all sorted in its own thing. If you want to carry more ammo, you have to have a backpack. There's dead silence over here, Dennis. I would recommend taking that. In the building that I'm in, it's under me. There's more ammo for your ABR. It's like on the first floor.
The hollow up on the roof.
I'm fine. I'm gonna go hit the box. Yo, we in shadows now! Dennis, there's zombies in here. Dennis, I don't know why, but the zombies want you.
They do?
Yeah. They're running outside towards you. Oh shit, zone. We didn't realize zone. Let's go. Did you pick up Dead Silence? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go. Just fucking swim. Luckily we're not too far away from zone, which is good. I still haven't found a backpack yet though. CR. Oh, I'm taking that. I'm fucking taking that.
They can see people.
I took an ICR, Dennis. Where?
North.
I got an ICR where the fucking legendary.
Yeah, that's a person.
I'm down. I'm dead. Just go. Fucking. I wish you shot. He's running. Dennis. He's trying to kill me. He's trying to finish me. He's in zone.
I'm dead.
God damn it. Fuck, he's pussy. Make sure you leave. Dennis, do you want Richtofen?
No, I just want him for the... Just to have him wear the fucking face paint I got.
Dude, fuck it. Let's unlock you, Richtofen. Let's do it.
So for Richtofen, I need to find and collect the ray gun and kill zombies and just finish top 10.
Oh, Dennis, what place do you should we have to be in?
Top 10.
Fuck.
I don't know why, Camerant says one thing, but then I look to something else and it says another.
That's why I'm looking at, Mr. Dalek JD.
Because I went to IGN and it was like talking about...
I wouldn't
do the fandom and it's talking about Blood Vial, but IG or Game Rent says nothing about that. It just says
you have to
get the ray gun, kill zombies.
No, you have to find this Blood Vial and then you have to do the challenge.
Otherwise you can't unlock Richtofen's quest item. Try out
But the issue is, Dennis, guess what you have to do? do you have Nikolai or Takio or anything like that unlocked?
No, I have no one.
Do you not have any of the premise characters unlocked?
No.
Oh, shit.
I gotta go through the first three.
You have to unlock at least one of them so you can unlock Richtofen. Just in case, I'm gonna look at Glitching Queens. Dennis. Just in case, I'm gonna look at Glitching Queen. But to literally to get the item for all the premise characters, we have to go to Asylum and pick up their item. God damn it, we have to kill Blightfather? I don't want to kill Blightfather.
Why didn't you tell me we were looking for a game? I was watching someone else's stream.
Shut up. Oh, dude, that's fucking sad. fucking Sea Dog, cause he's doing a cool charity stream, biking stream for like 7 days or like 4 days straight, I think it was. He had to cover up his camera, his fucking camera, for his stream while he was biking, so he doesn't get banned, because he was biking near a famous forest. A famous forest that, you know, remember a special somebody with a fucking Toy Story hat. See that? That's a fucking sweaty nerd who thinks that he's good because he plays Warzone. Do you want to go to Asylum? Because I think it's going to be a hot drop. Or you just want to play this one out?
Let's play it out, then.
Alright, let's go to train station. Go near it. Follow me. Look all the way down, and then go all the way up. And then just follow me. We're going to go to the houses near train station. Just follow the blue arrow. If you lose speed, just make sure you look all the way down and look all the way up. I couldn't make it. Right here. See that down there? There's a man.
Something below us?
Yeah. You should be careful. And then we'll go up top. I got the cap 40. Dude, Dennis, no cap? I got a cap.
Yeah, ICR.
Fucking nice. ICR is not bad. Barely has recoil.
There's another ICR.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Fucking dude, I have a cap. I legit have a fucking cap 40.
Right here.
Where is it? I got it, I got it. I'm using my ship. Because I don't want this in my fucking inventory. Oh, you left the fucking scope here. You left the 4x
scope.
And then there's something in the restroom. You forgot something in the restroom. I'm taking that. Uh oh, Dennis.
He's got a shotgun.
Dennis, there's a backpack in there. No, I want it. I'll take it. I need a better weapon anyways. Oh, they both take the same ammo. Ew, I don't want it anymore. We'll just go to these buildings right here. Just be careful to our right though. There's an ATV to our left. Another ICR. There's a perk over here so you can hear people better than us. If you want it. I found another gun. Ooh. Oh, I'm taking that. Dennis, there's a mush mine right here. Oh, there's stuff in there if you want it. I say take that deployable shield. Sorry about that.
Kill each other?
Yeah, there's a friendly fire in this game. That's what makes it good. There's a 4x scope if you want that for your other gun. Bowie knife. I'm picking up the barrier. Take the grapple gun. I already have one. You know how to use it, right?
Nope.
Like this, look. I'm over here. Literally, you hold it out and you can literally do stuff like that. Or you can use it to get up on the roofs and stuff like that. If you jump right before you land where you shot it, it will launch you even further. So something like this. Here. Like that. If you just jump, also it can help you cut off easily. You can cut your shit off by just jumping. Air gunfire. Let's go up top.
I have half health due to a certain someone.
Do you not have heals on you?
I had one.
Here. Take this. Take that. Heal yourself. I didn't mean to throw my grenade. I was trying to switch my fucking thing. I heard gunfire near us, Dennis. Someone tried to shoot us. Yeah, someone's trying to kill us.
On the roof, above
Where?
Us. On the roof.
He's fucking hurt. He fell down. He's down. His friend is down. Dennis, behind.
Down.
Ah! Did you finish him though?
Yeah.
Alright, good. We got one too. We got one kill.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. This game is still fun than Warzone. This is way more fun than Warzone.
Dude, this speaker is really fucking good.
I don't know why, but Domino's, their pizza today, it's extra fucking good. Nice and saucy. Not a lot of that fucking oil grease shit. It gets actually good, Dennis. Oh my god. I'm fun and nut.
Be streaming, you can't nut.
Dude, you see my emblem? That's gonna be me in a minute. I like how your emblem is literally safe for work. Mine isn't. At all. I miss emblem creations. They're so much fun. It's way better than fucking what Cold War, Modern Warfare, Vanguard, and then the new Modern Warfare game is gonna have. Like, I don't know why they removed it. It's like, it's very nice. Plus, literally, people make good art with it. Yeah, you might get offensive shit, but who cares? It's Call of Duty. Everybody's always offensive to each other. Alright, you wanna go to Asylum?
Okay.
Just drop, immediately go down, and just go straight to Asylum.
We're gonna get you Takio's,
we're gonna unlock you at least one of them first, and then we'll unlock you Richtofen. Or unless I can get Richtofen's blood vial and give it to you, because I know I can drop it. Make sure you look around. I'm looking around to see if anybody else is going to Asylum. Yeah, there might be some people. Yep. Alright. Try landing up top if you can.
There's two people here. I could not land up top.
That's alright. Let's go. Go, go, go. Go up the stairs. There's two teams. Loot as much as you can. Fucking Christ, dude. I left you that fucking... Oh my god, Dennis.
What?
Fucking hungry ass. Fucking ate all the loot. I'm at the typewriter, Dennis, if you want it. If you want to pick up Takia's letter. Over here. The whole square on the typewriter. And then there's Takio's letter. I'm popping paranoia, so just in case if they look at us. Crouch, because there's people here. I have stalker, so I can walk faster while crouch.
What do I? What's Outlander?
I don't remember. There's a armor over here if you don't have armor. RCXD. Did you throw that? Go, run.
Crouchy.
Dennis! Kill him, run. Don't loot him, leave it there. I need heal. Just watch the stairs. Watch the stairs. Dennis, on me. On me, Dennis.
I don't know where he went.
Kill him. Just kill him.
Killed him.
I. What do you have to do for Takio's shit?
I didn't hear him.
I said, what do you have to do for Takio's thing? Check your inventory. Check your inventory. Hover over the item. Circle collapse
imminent. Get to safety. Place top 8.
That's it?
Finish match with letter in the, to the emperor in inventory. Yeah.
I. Loot us. I have a better gun. Loot, like actually loot us. I have like loot them and then quickly just hide. Just stay in here. Stay crouch. Just loot us. We're downstairs.
Grab an A, B, R.
I have heals and stuff. No! We got one kill at least each. That's good. Did you unlock?
The guy that killed me, his clan title is like something number one blackout or something.
Did you unlock, Takio?
Were we top 8?
That guy could be cheating, then who knows? Cause we know he's not that good. Because his level did not match up, Dennis. You wanna switch to Cold War or do you wanna keep playing?
Yeah, I'll switch to Cold War.
Alright. Here, let me just buy Takio in the blackjack shop, Dennis.
We also have this. This emblem.
What emblem? I still see your panda. Did you equip it? Mm-hmm. No, I don't see it yet. I only see your panda right now. Here, let me see
you
your.
You say about buying Takio?
He's in the blackjack shop right now, in the black market. The old one, the old Takio, like the one from Black Ops 1.
For me, no.
Who is it? Was it Misty?
In the blackjack shop?
Yeah, in the black market.
My deals.
What are your deals?
A Mastercraft weapon skin. A gesture.
Man, you got... I feel bad for you. Do you have any crates?
I had 5 and I already opened them.
I would have just said save so you can get a duplicate crate. A duplicate protection case. Because you actually get 3 items and you could have got a character.
No, I have 7 cases.
Oh, fucking buy one. Buy a duplicate protector case.
Crates. Those are something else.
Oh, cases. I mean, fucking.
Cases, yeah. 7 of them.
Oh, buy one. Buy one. Buy a duplicate protection case. Buy one and open it. Fuck it. I'm buying one too. What you get?
I got a weapon charm for the MX9, the Wonderful Welt, no globe.
Nice.
Got a death effect for the SOG 9mm.
Hey, at least you can equip it right here.
And I got the ballistic knife.
Wait, like actually? You unlocked the ballistic knife?
Yep.
Fucking lucky bastard.
Weapon, ballistic knife. Spring action knife launcher. Can be used in melee or as a projectile weapon.
Now you can literally fucking get camos on it in zombies and shit. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to knife to round 100. Fucking buy the DLC so we can do that, Dennis. You can literally knife to round 100 with Alpha Omega. Literally, the funny part is, Dennis, you know how bad it is to knife to round 100? You don't need Packard Punch unlocked to knife to round 100 on Alpha Omega. Your Ballista knife doesn't need to be Packard Punch. It just needs the base version. You need literally like electric cherry as your last perk, the fucking melee, the melee perk to help you extend your knife, and that's it. And Stokehold Stronghold and Dying Wish if you want. That's literally how you, that's fucking how you do it. It'll take like, I think like, it'll take like 4 hours or 3 hours to do it, but like if you're quick enough. But like it's the easiest round 100 to literally fucking knifing. And fucking Lex did it on the stream, and he was like, he was showing Syndicate when he raided him. Alright, well, let's go.